Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambush my guys and drag them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
I know you blame yourself. Don't. It wasn't your fault.
Please! Someone, help!
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person, following them without question?
Yeah, you think I like being shouted at by that crazy woman?
Exactly. It's hard. Not hard like sitting on your ass eating donuts. That must be real hard.
That's why we like to unwind with a game.
It was gonna be pin the tail on the dead cop, but then we had a better idea.
Pinata time!
Oh God, no! Help!
I wanna see what you've got.
Batman!
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
This is Vicki Vale, live outside the now-condemned Arkham City site, which just weeks after those fateful events that rocked all of Gotham, is in chaos once again. Minutes ago, I saw Batman himself talking to Commissioner Gordon of the GCPD. What were they discussing? We're hearing reports that a number of police officers are missing, and looking at the outside of the Arkham buildings, it seems pretty obvious that Harley Quinn is involved somehow. Quinn was moved from Arkham City on the night that her boyfriend, the Joker, died. Psychiatric reports filed to the city indicated that she was, and I'm quoting the examining doctor directly here, losing it big time. Quinn broke out of the temporary holding facility 3 days ago. It appears that her current location is right behind me. Back to the studio.
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Sticks it to him good.
this hell out of here.
What's the bat doing here?
Place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman?
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. Figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here, guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
I like to think we're doing it so she doesn't put a bullet in our head.
I'm screaming!
Reason.
The bat's here!
Get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are, just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Some help. Give up on this revenge kick she's on.
What?
I'm sure it came from over there. I'm not scared, you hear me? I'm not scared of you. Where the hell are you?
I never liked cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good. First chance I get.
Come on, Harley, off the pigs, and let's get the hell out of here.
He's gone. We did it.
Dumbass cop should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
Off one of those pigs.
here, I'm sure of it! Hold still, I'll get you out of there!
Still screwed up.
Where the hell are you? Thanks, man, I'm freaking freezing! Where the hell are you?
He's the one with the code. We can't afford to take him out.
Over here, I got it!
The code! Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Here it is! Please, I don't want any trouble!
Too late.
More of his cops.
That's one code. I need two more.
Kill Holly to give us something warm to wear.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Cops are just a trap to get Batman. If a cop is stupid enough to come to Arkham City, he deserves all the torture he gets.
Now!
Please don't hurt me! Here it is!
Night-night.
That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? Or that kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay. Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. Crap, he injected himself with it, the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like? Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Holly. She should know. She was dead.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying...
Batman!
Aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. Don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually You're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it. Hell, I may torture you first. Now cut off the ear.
Huh? Get over and find out who's screaming!
Here, Batman. Please, get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Holly.